What's good, everybody? It's your boy Necro over here, Necro MTG. Oh man, you already know what the fuck going on. Fucking chat. Where's my lovely voice? Busted? What's going on? Ah, there we go. That's my lovely voice. Okay, this shit working great. Oh, young PvP. Oh, your boy, the cosplay. Okay. I just want to do some PvP, but like, fuck it. We'll go do some boss shit. My body anywhere? No. Oh wow, I probably have a level. Nice. I don't remember from what. Fuck it. Okay, who's left? Moog, Lysidusax, and I don't know. Someone? Shit. Anyways, I guess let's get the sack himself. I think it's right here. I think it's about right here. Happy Halloween early. Cheers. Oh man. Some pumpkin shit. This shit good as fuck. Hey. Yeah, I know. Fighting the big boy. No fucking around. Oops. Kinda match, kinda don't. Super duper heavy armor. Gotta love it. Man. That shit hits. That's not good. Oh well. I'm buffs now too. I always almost fucked that up. It's not even a hard drop or whatever. This epic fucking shit. you can like hop over that way, get some kind of crazy item, but of course not. Yeah, yeah, come on. We seen this shit. We seen it. Alright. Hope those boosts and damage are enough to carry us. And damage, which is actually a lot. I'm really not too worried, godly. I guess that's fine. Shit, I hit the button, but clearly it was not good enough. Ah. Alright, that felt nowhere near as bad as it usually does. Definitely get him tonight. Backstab. Alright, now we have that extra little smidgen of health too, so it can't hurt. If you fall down the wrong area though and die like a jackass, what was that? Oh, I was like, come on bro. Come on bro. Such a picturesque, epic, scary fucking scenery right here. Yeah. Alright. Come on. Come on, lizard tail man. Go bust the tail. What? Are you fucking kidding me, dog? Fucking worm. Fucking flying fucker. I survived his ultimate, so now we should be good. Finish him. Oh. We got him, we got him. Fucking dumb fucking dragon. Sucks. Are you fucking kidding me, dude? It's gonna be a fucking annoying shit boss. Oh! Alright, alright. I know I can get him tonight, though. Without a fucking doubt. No question. Fucker. So close. Sorry, bad guys. You dead flex. I fuck up this really, really hard jump here. Oh man. The utmost skill. Alright, we almost killed this stupid fuck, like, got him down to like 25%, maybe 20% health. And he got my ass, so this time we'll hit him with more Blasphemous Blade attacks. Something. Or maybe just try and focus on not getting hit. Something. I don't know. We can skip this. It's just a like teleport thingy. Yes, grant me strength. Give me one holy vow. Man. Alright. I'm gonna let him throw that down again. Hey, okay, okay. Okay, so that basically. That's fine. Alright, so we do plenty of fine damage to him. Like, you can fucking hit him. Yeah. That always moves. Gotta pick, like, I don't know. Come on, hit his ass, fuck. Now I think he's gonna do the ultimate. Yep. Alright, alright. So he does that at about 35-30% health. How the fuck am I missing, bro? He's right in front of me. Fuck, fuck. Ah! Wee! Yee, for sure. Fuck. I'm gonna get him, though. Oh yeah, look. Shit good as fuck. It's a Trader Joe's. Cause it, I mean, my shit lagging on my end, but I held it up damn long enough. I gotta wear my fucking ugly costume right now because it's the heaviest armor I have or some shit. Although it looks sick, but. Hey. Anyways. Yeah, no, it's, what is this dumb shit called? Howling Gourds. It said TJ Johnson's. It's just fire. It was cheap, too. You probably fuck with it. It tastes all cinnamon and shit. Cinnamony. It good. I Yeah, I'll pull it, pillage that corner. Wait. You dead fuck. Alright. This is Child's Play right here. We're about to get to the pumpkins. Yes. Oh, yes. Most orange and festive. And, like, it's kind of hot. I might have to take this hoodie off. I was just trying to look cool as fuck, but I don't know. Let's beat this dragon, and my reward can be I can pop my hoodie off. Little Miss Trader Joe's ho? Who dead? Look at this shit. This shit's fucking epic. Look at this shit. I would not pull up to this area to fight a dragon. I would just be like, I'm not a tornado. I'm a human. What the fuck am I gonna do to a tornado? You know? Shit. Alright, Louie. Let's get some Louie. Alright, flame. Grant me strength. Oh my god. Oh man, now I'm on fire. Twister? Oh, you mean like Twister like that? I was like, what do you mean Twister? Yes. Twister. Alright. Yeah, miss. Shoot again. Shoot again, big guy. Big guy. Thank you. I need to hit him with some leads. That looks so epic. Just like, I had to take a screenshot. Look at this shit. Cinematic as fuck. Pop a people pot. Oh shit, bro. Oh, dude, what the heck? What is my Xbox telling me about the game that I'm playing? Like, shit. No shit, Xbox. Chill with that shit. Oh, I love wasting mana. I love unequipping my sword on accident, too. Bitch ass scaly fleck? Ain't even good, bro. Bitch ass, yeah, with your fucking lightning bullshit. Fuck. Yeah, you can get me from there, dummy. Come on, shoot again, shoot again. Yeah. There you go. Big boy, fuck. Oh no! That was good. He thinks he's slick. He's just a big dumb dragon. You ain't hitting shit, bro. You ain't hitting shit! Oh, it's dumbass. Big dumbass. Oh, fuck. I need to grab my body? Or did I already fail at that? I guess I failed at that already. Bitch ass, bro. What the fuck? Oh, now Handy Boy hit me up? Shit.
Ah, that fucking died!
Alright. Fuck it. It's too hot. I can't wear this cool guy hoodie. It's too fucking hot. I can't do it. I'm too cool. Look at the motherfucking drip. Look at the drip. Y'all don't fucking know. Custom hoodie and shit. Y'all some broke boys. What you know? What you know? You don't know nothing. Anyways, hold on. Fuck. Hot as fuck in this bitch. Let me message him so he's not just like, this guy's a dick. This Xbox app convenient as fuck. I ain't gonna lie.
I gotta be to a party. I'm streaming, bruh.
Hold up. Wait. Not record audio. Can you message someone from the app? Yeah, you can. Okay. Here's the man himself. What's good, bro? Hold on. He cool, though. The man hit me up. He cool as fuck. We've been drifting for years. In Forza. I played Grand Theft Auto with him last night. Shit was cool as fuck. Yeah. But, I mean, maybe we'll switch gears in a bit. I'm trying to beat this stupid dragon fuck. But once I beat his ass, maybe we'll just switch to some drifting or shit. I don't know, but let's beat this stupid fucking dragon. It's like, the dragon, that's all I'm trying to do tonight. Anything beyond the dragon is a bonus, like, in my mind. Anyways, let's put this back on this fucking chat. Cheers. Gorded as fuck. Birthday coming up soon. I'm trying to get some more tattoos. Oh man, definitely don't need them, but I want them. Shit. Do the backstab. That's what I deserve. A nice stab in the back. It's like a vicious fucking dance of death. Alright, what you got? Oh, I know, this is shit. Oh, whoa. Alright, deadass, let's go. What are we doing? What the fuck are we doing? Okay. Man, I look less cool, but man, that hoodie, that shit was hot. Like temperature-wise. Visually, too. But yeah. All right. Come on, dragon. Let me skin you alive, you sick fuck. Look at that imposing fucking... What the fuck would you do if you woke up here and there's just this evil fuck and you're just like, I just got these two little fucking sticks, bro, little shitty swords, what the fuck am I supposed to do to that? This shit, like, I'd probably shit myself. Like, shit myself, wipe, then be like, okay, I wiped, I guess we're about to try and kill you, Mr. Dragon. Alright, let's not die anymore. That'd be most excellent. Alright, power up, bruh. Alright, now we holy as all hell. No pun. Alright, you gonna shoot? gonna miss. Good lizard. Shoot again. Shoot again. Yeah, okay. Couldn't escape it, but that's fine. Don't need to. I just need to dodge this shit. Straight. Okay. What the fuck? So you can't dodge that this closely, pretty much. Oh. Because the ground damage gets your ass. Stupid game. This is what I hate about the bosses in the end game of this game is like sometimes I feel like this shit's fully dependent on the RNG, the random number generation of like what he's gonna do, what he's not gonna do, when he's gonna hit you, what he's gonna hit you with, and how much he's gonna hit you for. Like, it's just, I don't know. He's not one of the hardest bosses. He chill, but like Millennia, like, so this is my first FromSoft game. So the first playthrough, I ain't gonna lie, I used the mimics here. And even with the mimics here, like, Millennia was hard as fuck. So on this is new game plus one, I pulled up on her and fought her no mimic, and like, goddamn. What's your lightning ass? What the fuck? Dead ass. No. None of that. Fucking rude. Alright. Please, powers of B. Up, down, whatever. Just let me win. I just wanna win. That's all. Alright. If you ever see this shit in real life, just run towards it. It's probably good. Alright. Fucking dragon. Alright, fucking dragon. Alright, now I'm just gonna have some fun. That's almost bad. Don't do that. Put some golden on my vow. Oh man, it's fucking massive. My golden vow, that is. Alright, you fucking scaly fuck. God damn it. I'm not gonna say this fight's boring because it's super fun, but like, dying repeatedly is boring as fuck. Not asking. Shit with that shit, bro. Nobody likes a mad fucking lizard. Telegraphing, you fucking lizard fuck. Yeah, lame ass. That. So, I feel like I'm learning something. It's crazy, I know, but I feel like this motherfucker's more about not getting hit than like being aggressive. Oh, I know. It's your fucking tail, bro. Fucking sell that shit. Bitch ass lizard fuck. God damn it. Yeah, you ain't shit, bro. Yeah. scale, you fuck. Get stuck on his fucking fat claw, you dumb fuck. God damn it. Wing ass, bro. What the fuck? Chicken wing ass, dragon fuck. Bitch ass fucking dragon, bro. God damn it. God damn it. God damn it. God damn it. Stupid fucking game. I love this game, but god damn it, bro. I've been on this boss for like, what is this, part 12? I feel like I started this boss on like part 8 or 9 on the playthrough, which I don't know if that shit's on Twitch anymore, but that shit's on my YouTube. If y'all wanna check that shit out, maybe you do, maybe you don't. I don't know. But yeah. Dude's still off. Maybe you're trying to do some money grinding. I don't know. I'm 38 minutes. I'm gonna try this until I'm satisfied. Might end in me winning, or it might just be me realizing I'm not high enough level yet. Although, like, first two tries, we just got his ass, no fucking question, so I feel like I'm just fucking up because of the pumpkin juice, but we'll see. We will see. That don't help. Fucking. Yeah, let's start with two less potions, baby. God damn it. Sounds like an excellent idea. Drop, go. Fuck, I'm scared to even do it. Fuck, go. That. Another thing I'm curious about is if this weapon is any good at all, because I've strength and I have faith, so it like does those, but dex. Dex 50. Oh wow, okay, I guess. So like, if I was to choose other options, I could go with, so for PvP, I like try to main fire damage. I have this fire thing or like that fire thing. They're both sort of similar. So I could double down on fire damage, or Death's poker. Actually, fuck. Okay, okay. We'll go back to Dex. Death's death, mind you. All right. Where's Sword of Milosh? I thought I got a sword called like Sword of Milos, Sword of Milosh. I don't fucking know. I thought it was a great sword. Serpent Bone Blade, bro, that shit's fire. And Meteoric Ore Blade, I've never even used that shit. That shit's probably fire. Meh. We're just gonna try with the fire and the ice, because the ice will build, obviously, frost to build up, mind you. And when the frost is applied, it'll take 20 extra damage from everything, or whatever, or 20 minus defense, or whatever the fuck. So we gonna run it back for the umpteenth time. Alright, flame, actually grant me the strength. Like, actually do it. Like, don't just say you're gonna do it. Let me win. Another thing I realized is, like, I guess into the fight, when my shit runs out, I could, like, reapply it. We'll see. It might be too deep. I don't know if I can handle it. So, maybe this fight's just more about DPS, like, just, like, quick, like, don't give him time to hit you, because you're just pummeling his orifices, if you will. Yeah, okay. I wonder if I should get faster, like, hit recovery, too. Get your flame ass. Breath ass fuck. God damn it. Ugh. Okay, that's a goddamn thing. Alright, what's your lightning ass, bruh? Chill with that shit. Whoa. 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 Bruh.
What? The fucking what? What the fuck?
Whoa. I was like, did you just back to back flame breath my ass, bro? Like, what? Oh, what's your bitch ass? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Begins. That'll help immensely. Most immensely. Yeah, you don't know. Go. Come on, stupid. Shit. Ooh, that looked like it maybe frostbit his ass. Damn it. Bro. Fuck. Go. No, 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 no. That'll fucking kill me. I need to change my physic. Probably. It's your bitch ass, bro. Where the fuck you go? God damn it. God damn it, bro. God Dimma, damn it. God damn it. God damn it. Shit pains me, bro. Shit not hard. I just can't beat it. And like, okay, wait. I guess I could do that angle. What is this dumb fuck weak to? Piercing and damage to the heads. Armor up for protection against fire and lightning. Range fighting is dangerous as... Like, do I really want to summon a spirit ash, bro? I know, like, I don't want to summon a spirit ash, but, like, I know if I do, it's just going to be, like, a immediate win. Like, man. Last of it going down. That's not even the real fucking tree. The real tree's waiting. Bro, like, I might ruin my, like, baller ass playthrough and just, like, just use a mimic, bro. Like, but, like, that's so. Like, I don't want to do that. I don't know. I know if I do, though, this shit would be like a fucking cakewalk. Like... Man. I don't know. Whoever just pulled up, I'm about to fight one Placid Sack for like the fifth or sixth time. I don't want to use my mimic because I haven't used it this whole playthrough. This is NG plus one. But if I do use my mimic, I know, like, we would just beat him. But, like, man, I think, oddly, I'd rather use my mimic on a boss like this because, like, I've soloed Millennia this run. Haven't beat her yet, but, like, I want to beat her this run solo, period. So if I feel like I pull out my mimic at all... Maybe we could get a free pass on Mr. Placid Sack. Maybe. I don't know. Or, like, am I just being a little bitch? I don't know. Watch, if I try, it's not even going to be fair. I was like, I forgot even how to summon my Pokemon. Like, watch, like, I'm gonna win this round. Like, I'm not gonna die. And if I do die, I'm not gonna use my mimic. Because, like, what the fuck's the point if it didn't make me win? Yeah, no. Yeah, no. I was like, what the fuck happened to my health, bro? But. Goddamn, something to mimic. I was like, what the fuck happened? What the fuck happened? And seeing how he's talking to him, like, all crazy. This already just feels lame. It's like, you're not even shooting at me, like... Taking out my mimic either, bro. Like, that's the part that's crazy to me. Like, you, like, the time I've spent this match and the damage I've dealt is, like... Like, I... Man. Chicken's off from this live. My bad. Let's just buff then. Like, let's just fucking finish this. Fuck, I already cheated. I already lost my dignity. Like, let's fucking handle it. Fuck it. All he's gonna do is ultimate. I already know. See, that mimic's tanking all the shit. Like, this is what I mean by, like, I don't even feel accomplished right now. Like, see, though, like, that's what I mean. Like, I just fucking cheated. Basically. Like, I guess. I was down to end that, obviously. Like that, like... Nah, like we done. We done with that shit. Oh, I killed it. Oh, God damn it. Half defeated, half champion. I don't know. I mean, well, shit. Maybe this will be the game tonight. See, six, bro. That shit's crazy to me. Like, six. Like, what does that do? Literally nothing. Like, we're halfway to level, man. Man. What else is there? Moog, Malenia, and like Radagon / Elden Beast. Like, I think those are the only bosses left, or whatever. I guess Moog, it might be. It might be Moog, you know? Shit. God, bro, this is strong as fuck. Fuck, bro. Deadass. Look at the look on my look, bro. What the... I guess. What is this throw shit, bro? What is this little mini boss, bro? What is this? Like, get the fuck away from me, bro. Bad word? Thought it's a hell of bad words. Back the fuck up. My apologies. I almost started viciously swearing at an NPC. That's no way to live. Don't do that. Bro, where the fuck is the staircase to the shit fucking boss, bro? Gotta freak the fuck out. Oh, it's... So I didn't need to... I bet. Oh well. We're gonna heal back. Should I just level up 258? I don't know if this will even make a difference. Did that even make a difference? It really did. Gotta love the hiccups. God damn it, bro. Yes, I'm back. Are you fucking kidding me, bro? He had 4 times XP. That would have been hella. God damn it. This is what I mean. This game is sick as fuck, but like, you'd be dying to some dumb shit. It's not even like. Fuck this shit, bro. God, this shit's... Man. This is so annoying. Okay, wait. Fuck all this. I'm gonna do one... This ain't it, is it? I'm gonna do just one run of this just to get this level. Yeah, man. Fuck my life. Oh yes, the most holy golden vows. Nah, God damn it. 334. I think I need, what, 4 or something. I'm dead. Skill. It's fucking furious. Alright, we're almost done. Self. Gotta say hell of bad words. Can't do it, but goddamn it.
Dumbass.
Yeah, dead, dumb. Yeah, not. Dead ass, you dumb fuck. Better die. God damn it. Why the fuck do they have ice? That's what I'm doing. But hey, 416. I feel like I need the tiniest bit more. Perfect. These fuel. All right, I'm gonna do this. These little two, three dudes, whatever, and then go to mode.
So who's
not? I'm not. I'm better than
him.
I lived life. Cause he's not
a real one.
He's a. Yeah, come this way, my friends. This ain't it. I don't know what's gonna be it, so that's all I'm gonna say. I'm gonna level up, I'm gonna go pee, and I'm gonna be Mo. Watch. Level up, hopefully. I think it should be leveled up. Like, goddamn it. Okay, I overkilled it. Perfect. Even better. Go pee real quick, then we're gonna fight Mo. Call it a Mo. Whatever the fuck. Gonna beat Moog. We're gonna get high as fuck as a fucking victory. Remember this being the way to do, but I guess it basically has to be. Fuck. Like, not the way, bro. That sounds scary as fuck. Oh, it's the same bad guy. It's bad. About shit. That's a lot.
You seek violence. Heedless of my warning, though you have been raised to.
Thank you. shit, this would be hella XP. Goddamn. Ass shit. Mushrooms and blood rose, eh? It's a sign, if you will. Alright, where's this fucking boss, bro? Bottom floor. He ain't lost. He is lost. Like, god damn it. I managed that way because, like, I did that scary fella spawn. Shit lingers as well. It has to be this way. Cool. Up, mid, boss, go. I had a joy, yes. My joy is not finding the boss. Without a fucking doubt. Ah. What? Like, the fucking arrow points this way, but, like, it leads to fucking nowhere. It's just annoying, bro. Like, is this the way to fucking go? I hope it is. Bro, this shit's fucking pissing me off. Like, this shit dumb as fuck. Like, where's this stupid fucking main game boss? Like, about to freak the fuck out. TBH. I don't remember running around this shit all dumb and goofy. I just remember, like, a mob. Like, I'ma fight you. Show. Maze, bro. Did you see how fucking tiny this area is? This is fucking bullshit. I'm about to freak the fuck out. Just get your dumb ass to the boss, Brodeo. Like, that's all the fuck anyone wants. Unless, okay, I might have solved my own problem here. Solve a goddamn thing. Alright, so why can't I just go roughly this way and, like, get what the fuck I want, which would be, like, the way to fucking go. I probably at your house. Like, you don't want to go anywhere? Like, I don't get what that means. Chill out. Like, there's no, like, is this not the fucking way to go? I'm about to freak out. Like, this shit dumb as hell. Like, what are we doing here? Maybe that's just the wrong way. Like, I just want to fight the boss at this point. I'm just... Thank the Lord. I was like, I'm clearly fucking missing something, and I'm about to freak the fuck out. So thank the Lord. Thank the fucking Lord. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. God damn it. That shit was pissing me off. I don't know if I'm strong enough to beat the boss. That shit epic, though. Alright. Phase one's no problem, like, just eat right through them, but, like, phase two, though, like, I'll see what happens. Fucking stick, you stupid fuck. Bitch ass. Fucking sit down, bud. Bitch ass.
Megala is mine.
Nickel ain't shit, bro. Stupid fuck. Do we just fucking cheese this stupid fuck since I've already beat him and don't give a fuck? Like that might be what we do. I'm not waiting for this. Just hurry up. Just fucking teleport, bro. Alright. Okay, thank the Lord. Now we got him. So I have the physic that just nullifies his dumb, goofy fucking bullshit. Just fuck all that. Bad words. They're king. No doubt. So, that worked, but it didn't. I almost got stuck. The fuck does he want him?
more tries. And then I might just call it a fucking stream. Cause nah. Shit annoying. Alright, god damn it, annoying fucking boss, let's fucking rumble. Look. I beat Placidus Axe, like, barely. Chess game. Since I feel like I got robbed by a dumb fucking shit fucking bitch ass boss, this is the true genuine last one, because I lost my patience a long time ago.
Yeah, no, fuck this guy. Tonight ain't the night. I beat Placid Sack. I guess I'm pleased with that shit. I hate giving up like a fucking child, but I can just tell, like, tonight ain't the night. I'm not in the mood for that stupid shit. What else? I guess we could try Millennia, or like, I guess we could read the fucking game. Alright, let's really inspectigate this bitch. See what the proper way to use it is. This should be correct, hopefully.
And quick, baby. Oh man.
Shit not working, like. Fuck it. We'll beat Radagon and the Beast. We'll call it a NG plus one. God damn it. Then maybe we'll clean up Moog and Millennia after the fact, cause fuck them. All hell. We're not into that. Oh, if you know, you know. If not, you don't know. Last boss vibes, oh man. Well, second to last boss. But this boss fight's a dual boss fight, so like, it's not a duo. Like, I don't fight him 2-on-1, but I fight 2 separate bosses without respawning. Damage.
your bitch ass.
He's dead. God damn it. He does the same slow walk, menacing bullshit Millennia does, except this guy's a hoe, comparatively. Millennia's fucking shit. But nonetheless, he still made me look like a little kid at the big fucking barbecue, so god damn it. Delayed dumb fuck bullshit, bro. Get the fuck off me. The bitch ass. The fuck? I fucking hate this game. Fucking game. Well, I'm angry. I'm gonna stand the fuck up. It's just pissing me the fuck off. I ain't gonna lie. Fuck ass game. God damn it. I stood up to take a kneel. No questionable shit. But just like this stupid ass fuck ass goddamn game. I'm pushing the wrong button. I fucking your boy just fucking whining and complaining right now, but like how this boss making me feel. Making me feel like a fucking peon. Fucking peeing on me. Out of dominance. I don't like it. Alright, we'll even do this like first, just to fucking trick him. I hope it carries over, bro. That should be so fucking annoying. If like my golden vow don't carry through the portal, cause like my nuts. What the fuck is this stupid fuck doing, bro? Stupid fuck! Fucking hate this game sometimes, bro. Like, this shit is not really that fun right now. Like, I'm just getting fucking angry. We're fucking delayed, bro. What the fuck is that stupid shit? Besides, it's fucking annoying. Bitch ass. Trying to look as fucking meme-like as possible. Cause I'm fucking furious, cause fuck this boss. Do the long power-up now, cause fuck him. not sitting in my chair. Just being a stubborn, goofy fuck. Naturally. That's what I like. Being stubborn and goofy. Yes. Ooh, that epic fucking song. No, okay, that made me less mad. This should not be epic. Alright, so he's every fucking attack this bad fucking word has is extremely delayed. Bro, that was 4 dodges of fucking delay. Like, what the fuck? Down to lower my fucking blood pressure and my heart rate because I'm steamed like a fucking clam right now because this stupid fucking boss. I know I'm overreacting too because like I've already beaten this and this is debatably easier. So what's Big Daddy? No. Anger Management. The fucking That's the fucking culprit. There's like a hole at the fucking bottom. No wonder I'm just fucking... I can't even say. Check on my eyeball. Fucking dude, who even put on this shit? I just wanna fucking get him. Man, I was like, I can't see a goddamn thing. No, what the fuck are you doing, you? Okay. So I can get him down to, what was that, like 4 hits? So I can get him down to half in like 4 hits. Maybe I need the life steal on hit thing? I guess I could change my physic too. To the re- Okay, wait. Fuck this guy. Fire attacks, don't even need that. Fire or blood wall, definitely don't. Alright. Regen and fire damage. Alright, I'm gonna stand up for this part. No, I'm not. I'm a fucking liar. I need fucking... I need stamina recovery. Whatever, we about to get him. Come on, get the fuck up. Dick. Yeah, you got me. Really annoying, but I should go to the bathroom again. Fuck it. Hold on. Hold on. Muting. My shit's breaking up. Hella dial up, like. Oh man, gotta hit one in the mirror to be cool. Second, maybe my full usage of my two hands will compel me to fucking win. So I just feel like I need to get his timing down. Like his one attack is like 1/1000, two, like one of his things is like 3 or 4 seconds delayed. Like it's like, what the fuck, bro? Like, what is that? What kind of goofy fucking shit is that? Come on. Look at that dark elf motherfucker, purple skin, red eyes, goddammit. Big lit. Big fucking lit. Thank you. get it. I don't get it.
Yeah.
I think I'm just call it quits for a night. Beat Placid Sykes. Really close to beating this dude, but like, I'm tired. Got work tomorrow and shit. So yeah, it's your boy Necro. Give me a like, give me a follow, subscribe, whatever the fuck. Check out the YouTube. Do some Twitch stuff. Click some buttons. Hey, it's your boy Necro. Signing off.